FPS, so yeah, if I have the time, if I have to tab out, kind of freezes.
Round one, fight. KO. Round two,
good first
fight.
Good. Training Jin and playing Shaheen. So do you want to like upgrade from Shaheen later or to Jin when you feel ready, or what's the plan here?
Round one. KO. Round two. Fight.
Feel those two L sweeps, man.
Fight.
Almost. I tried to block it. Mate, you make Kazuya look so sexy. Thank you, Mr. Petey Poo. Appreciate that. Why doesn't it show my latest follower? Ugh. That's so triggering. How's the sound, guys? Sound levels.
Round one. Fight. Yes. KO. Round two. Fight.
Good. I tried to crush his beginning gap.
Let's go.
Good.
Oh, the comeback though.
Round three. Fight.
Got him.
You win.
That was a good round. I like how we stuffed the hell sweep. Like, I tried to block it, the low, and then I wanted to punish with a while standing two, but he did the EX and it whiffed the first part. So I kind of got a standing two for some reason and it stuffed the second hit. Your fight stick is louder than your voice. I'm sorry. I guess I'll just have to speak up a little bit.
Round one.
Sit a bit closer to the mic.
Fight.
Oh, he still got the combo. Good.
KO. Round two. Fight.
What about that one, stream? We paid in.
Round three. Fight.
Again. Nice knee. Oh, crap.
Round four.
Good combat.
Fight. Final round. Fight.
Oh, I fucked up. What's up, Adam? I don't know. Oh, he leaves? Come on, man. Come on, Friesen. Where's that Polish pride? Look, guys, I found out a new max damage combo today. It's really cool.
Round
I'll show you later.
BHS one step.
Get ready for the next battle. Battle.
Oh, yeah. But he's usurper. We aren't searching plus minus two ranks right now. We aren't. Wow, people adding me.
Round.
So that means we can get matchups fight like this. We don't really get or lose rank points. What to do? Oh, he's playing here actually. I was like, this is Brian. Oops. Oh wow.
KO. Round two.
He said fight. In queue with Steve, no match in a Mishima mirror. That's alright. I respect that. Ah, crap. Oh, oh no. Still alive. Maybe? Oh, ho,
ho. Bruce Lee. Round three. Fight.
Oh, close. Oh, crap. Aren't gonna play this guy again. We're gonna try to get someone else, like Frieza. Maybe we'll try to. Need to get back into this game. You're pretty good. How long have you been playing? Says Mr. Petey Poo. I've been playing since the release of Tekken 6, pretty much. And I started Mishima's maybe like 4, 5, 6 months after that. So how long is that? Maybe about 8 years, I think. Tubo says, finally bought this game for PC, so we can DM. Nice. I don't really care about the DMs, but I do care about playing that guy in sets, because he's super good. It says I found you and connection lost. Is that... Did it pop up when I was doing combos? I didn't notice. So hard. When you drop it in a combo like this, you don't die for dropping it. That's a plus, I guess. Come on. I was able to pull it off a lot earlier.
time. There we go.
Kareem Airlines says, what arcade stick are you using? If you scroll down to my panels, you can find all the info about my arcade stick. It's a Korean stick. So this guy, probably the best Steve or the next best Steve in Poland. She's a nation of really strong Tekken players. Fight.
Good.
I don't think I can kill. How stupid. I get worse hopefully with the secret. I did a down jab after the crouch dash 3, and that move is super slow. I guess my down jab must have disaligned, that's the only thing I can think of. Oh, that was my leg. Good. That move is really strong against Kazuya stuff. Good. Missed my electric again. However, final, I think it still would have countered me. Fight. Up there, down for 3 spacing. Is it common that Twin Pistons becomes minus 11 on block? No, it's not possible. It's always minus 12. Have you ever played on Japanese stick? And do you feel Korean is generally better for Mishima? Yeah, I mean, I started out playing Japanese stick. I used to play a lot, but then I went to Korea, so before my trip I used practice on Korean and I've been playing since. And yes, I do feel that generally Korean stick is better for me. However, that's not necessarily true for people who play really great on Japanese stick, so it all comes down to preference. Oh, wow, that counter is ridiculous. Nothing really to do.
Round
that.
2. Fight.
Maybe have even round three. Stepped or done anything. Fight. Something on his wake up there. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Oh. So he likes to do the wake up mini delay back one. No. So we gotta be careful about the wake up, stand, back one. Kinda messed that one up. But yeah, I feel green is generally better for Mishimas. I prefer it. I know a lot of people prefer it. But it's a preference thing. For 293. What's up, man?
Round one. Fight. One, two.
Another combo. Crap, he recovered. Oh, lucky.
KO.
I was waiting for it. Oh shit! What a punish on interrupting the roll. I swear, next Allegri, I'm gonna do it. Oh shit! What a good trade. Alright. So I can only press while standing forward. Good.
Crap.
I'll be the first one to kill.
Round three.
Thought I had more life.
Fight.
Good. Didn't do it. Sorry, stream. Oh crap. Whoa. Combos. Got him. What's up, Sars? Glad to see the stick has been fixed. Yeah, it's fixed. I fixed it today. Sorry, I like your playstyle, my friend. That movement is great. Keep that passion. Thank you. Appreciate that. What the fuck was that dash in me? What is this? Street Fighter? What? Something I did?
Round one. Fight. One, two.
Good delay, I like that. lag now. Good punish. Good punish. That was punish.
Round 3. Fight.
If I can crush that one. Good. I hate, you know, the characters with some really good jab strings, so these throw them out, and if you try to whiff punish them, you kind of get fucked for it. It's really annoying. Good jab. Actually beat me there. Easy.
You lose.
Alright. Back 1-2 is duckable, says Topkek. I guess that's some kind of Steve punish. Is Brian really hard to pick up? How is Friesen compared to Konda? I don't know. I don't know. I think Friesen is much better, but I'm not sure. Just dashed in his face, then dashed back. Usually people do that. Yeah, I mean, I play Street Fighter.
Round one.
I know what you're talking about.
Fight.
I was doing that way before people were calling it a shimmy. Oh, I tried to block that. Crap. It's not a punch anymore. Oh, damn. I wonder which way I need to step back one. Good block. I guess that's the one I can crouch, right? Ouch.
KO.
Wait and bait.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh my god, it twisted. I kind of was waiting for something, but then I hesitated. That was a good punish. You don't get to punish that too often. That's the cheap stuff. You can't shake it with a high, you need to shake it with a mid. Oh, that was stupid.
Okay,
good punish.
Round 3.
Oh, it's a 13 frame punish. Alright. Oops.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Good. Ah, the recovery is so quick. Good block. Wow. Punish.
Final round. Fight.
Oh shit. Oops.
Ah, that was bad. So we did. Hey, you. You wanna try? What was it? Wild Man, I think. Can't push off the Wild Man.
I'm not sure what kind of move he's gonna do after, but I think it's gotta be some kind of mid, so I can't do the roll either. So I guess I just have to block off the Wild Man.
Nigami. Hello. Hello.
Fight.
Good. That's a dream.
I don't like that you can't crouch the Steve string anymore. I mean, you used to crouch the last thing. Can't do it anymore though. Rage?
Yeah. That combo is insane.
Back to one is duckable. I don't know about that one.
Hey, you wanna try me, huh?
I don't think I can duck it. I guess I have to wait for it on punishment. Buxy says, do you think you're good, Cyrox? Fuck off, man. What a troll, guys. You know this guy streams? Shouldn't view him. He's bad. He uses down 4 with me. What a guy.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh shit! It's crushing my dad.
KO.
Always reaches with that.
Round 2.
No idea.
Fight.
Idea to try and avoid it. Oh shit, not again. No. There it was again. Fuck. That one he does from peekaboo, you gotta crouch the second one and launch it. I'm gonna do it. Shit, you can't do it on cease.
KO.
That's the special combo. It only works on really big bigs. I don't think it works on Steve. Okay.
Oh, nice. That was cool.
I didn't finish. I had him. Oh. I gotta crouch that. Ooh, got him. So, if you know that your opposing character's power crush is high, and you see like the power crush animation, like I did when I did a jab there, then you can just crouch on reaction and launch it. I gotta do that. I don't think Steve has a mid power crush. I'm not 100% sure, but I think he only has the one, and it's high. Maybe from a stance.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, crap. Thought it backdashed that much. Delay on the 4-4-3, really dangerous, but
round two.
I guess he was smart enough to not press
fight.
It's a punish. Does he bounce? Yeah, he bounced. Good. He's classic. Got him. That's minus five. Don't press up to that one.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. Got him.
KO. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
You better tell the whole chat how JFK saved your stream life. Yeah, sure. It's true. So my stick kind of broke yesterday, or well, it had been fucked up for a while. One of the switches were dying, and today it was like didn't work, so I had to quit the stream. But I asked JFK, he had the same
round
stick
one.
It was an old stick from Korea. You can't even find it anymore, I think. He had the same one, like, that he bought a long time ago, and he had left it with LV Bob, and yeah, I could have it, so I met up with Bob and we fixed it. He's good, man. Good. Some of my strats aren't working at all right now. The back sway haven't worked once, and the roll neither. So you just gotta quit them. Do some more down jabs. Yeah, I can do that. Now he's crouching.
Fight.
Maybe we'll go for some more aggressive poke, I'm sure. Oh my god, I can't believe that works. Alright. Fine, whatever, man. gotta do such a late low parry for that low mid, because it's really slow.
Fight.
Good back escape there, like that. Nice. Oh, back. Oh my god, I can't believe I caught the button on that. I mean, the string has been it. That was too good.
Okay.
I thought it would kill with a health cube, but obviously I could have just done a super.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's asking me why no raid charge. Well, there is a simple explanation for that.
Round one.
I'm not very good.
Fight.
That's good, man. Good block, that was sick. I really like that.
Round two. Fight.
To follow.
Get ready for the next
FC down forward 3+4 can be floated on with. Yeah, sure. Like, if you wait, if you wait a small time and you punish it with like a mid, you can get a full launch. But if you just punish it immediately, you can float it on with. I mean, it's better to get a full launch, but.
Fight.
That was punish. That was a really good punish for Kasuya to land. I don't think it's that hard to make it. Wow, still reached. Oh yeah, okay, that's so sad. Wow, I broke that almost too, man. Oh, fuck. Double collision, man. Crap. Guess I should have done go for back to the board. Oh my god. Nice. That was good. Good lock. Oh, good one.
crap. Then
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Gotta start doing the other combo. Good lock. I thought I had landed lost in by now. Let's try and finish. Wow. Punish.
Final round. Fight.
Stage after this one. I'll do that if he wants to. He can change the stage. What's up, Jordan? Taken enthusiast. What's up? Evert God says, Joe, what's up, man?
So there was one move there. I can't remember it, but I remember thinking every time, I wonder if this can be punished, and I know a lot about Steam. I think I'm continuing to play Friesen, right? And I tried it like 2 or 3 times with the jabs, and they hit. So I need to find out what kind of move that was, so I can punish it. Guys, still searching? Chilling before bed, that's nice, man. You got work tomorrow? Apparently there's a huge solar eclipse in America right now. Pretty cool. I'm gonna, when I quit stream, I'm just gonna watch
Round 1. Fight.
That move is practically impossible to punish.
Fight.
Wow, good escape. Oh, nice conversion. Like this.
KO.
You win. That was pretty sick. With the, I'm not sure what you call them with Steve. I know you call them something. Dolan says, I only saw one challenge. He's Sir Paskis. Yeah, man, I know. Sometimes that's really weird.
Round one.
Fortuna, yeah.
Fight.
See if we can get the long ball. I twitch block because of the stomp, but he hasn't done dash stomp a single time. So. Crap. This time, I delayed my timing a little bit on the low parry to get that one.
Fight.
Oh, crap. Oh crap. That move is just insane because on whiff you can't punish it because he goes into flicker too quick. And you saw that wall splat from like 10 miles away? It's a really strong move.
Perfect.
Yeah. Off the wall.
Round four. Fight.
Oh. Oops. Let's see if we can bring it back. Oh, try to crouch that. Damn, I thought I had him. Oh, fuck. I thought that was a whiff punish. Damn, these guys taunting and stuff. Well, like, most of these guys that are stuck on mid-level, people like King J, the main man, etc., they don't actually put the time in researching the game properly and their matchups properly. That's why they're stuck.
Round one.
That's like the main reason. So that is why he would get wrecked by a character like Steve, because versus Steve, you really need to put the time in. Otherwise, you're gonna lose. Oh crap! Full screen, man.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh, good. Really good choice. I think I can beat that. Like a normal.
Round three. Fight.
It's a bit special. Good block. Nice. I thought for sure he was gonna press buttons.
Hey you, you wanna try me, Gov?
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, Dolan, as I said, sometimes the system is kinda weird, right? Like, Friesen's told me he got a challenge through to me and that I declined it, but I didn't even see it. So sometimes it's weird.
Round one.
Not sure if it has on PC or like in general. Oh, that's nice parry. Didn't know that. Oh,
KO. Round two. Fight.
Is really strong against Steve because he does a lot of
round
high
three.
Stuff.
Fight.
I have to go and try and poke him, but my risk reward is really, it's really bad. He has that stuff. Oh crap! Wow, what the? No! I thought that was a whiff punish.
Round four. Fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, he's still doing that move? What the fuck, man? It's not good. It's not a good starter, like. Oh shit! That's nice. That's a really great thing to do in that situation. Oh, nice conversion. Oh! Try to back that, crouch, wait for a whiff, one stank two. It's much harder in this game, but. Oh.
Whoa, too slow. Good.
KO. Round three.
Oops.
That's the one I can crouch. Oh, fuck, I had him, but I missed him. Oh, I broke that. Damn! I did an up three. I did a crush move. He's too slow.
Hey, you. You wanna try me?
Round one. Fight.
That's good. Can you get more? Oh.
He's touching. Yeah.
Oh no. Oh fuck. Tried to do a move that didn't that, but messed up. Got him.
Great. Round two. Fight.
Ah, crap. Ah, missed the cancel.
Oh, nice. I need to look up what that movie is. I don't really get it.
KO.
I think it's from some kind of stance.
Fight.
Finally, it worked! The backswing blow worked!
Round four.
Hallelujah! I tried a low parry or something, but it did a too quick fuzzy, and I kind of delayed my slow low a little bit, so you can see it didn't work. Well, you can't see it, I can see it on the replay. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate that.
Round one.
Promo again.
Fight.
Good.
KO.
I can't remember.
Round
the
two.
Instant spin mid. Fight. You step one way and then step is another. Good block. Good luck.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, that one is so good as a meaty attack. If you do it immediately when your opponent has tech rolled, then they can't low parry it, they have to block it. And also on this attack, because it's Steve and a string and stuff, they get nothing. I have to block it low and mid just to survive, and from that it's a guessing game. Like if he does nothing, but they're never gonna do nothing, then it's minus. But mostly there's either a high follow up that you can crouch, or he goes into, I think it is flicker stance, and then he's not, then he's safe. Good, yeah. It's a thick jab, I need to press button.
KO.
That's a peekaboo mid high that you gotta crouch.
Fight.
Can't believe he has a 10 frame punish and he fails it, and then he can press before me if I do like a mid check. So annoying. I need to do down four, back two,
round
down four,
three.
Four more. It's got a good reason, my low. Good loss. Oh, it did it! Oh, nice follow up. Thought I would be able to scare him.
Hey, you. Wanna try me?
Get ready for the next battle.
Steve experience, yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, fuck, not again.
I'm so certain he's not gonna do shit. Oh crap. Oh, what? That's gonna work, like, no problem if I just do it, like, correctly.
Great. Round two. Fight.
Good. Wonder how you do that attack. What did he miss?
KO. Round three. Fight.
Oh, I can't believe that reach. I was like, I can get the whip punish here.
Round four.
That's a punish and it's safe because even if he does the follow-up, it jails. So if you see the third one, you can always take it. Oh wow, what the fuck? That tracks? Come on, man. Oh crap. Good. Good block. The double fussy does.
Hey you, wanna try makeup?
What about FFF3? Running 3? With whom? Kazuya? The armor move is FLKB2. I guess he means flicker. I don't know how to do flicker though, so it doesn't help me, but alright. Flicker round back one. 2.
Fight.
Good. Crap, that was a hell sweep I wanted. No! That's dead.
KO.
It's guaranteed.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, crap. Back one. Oh, he's gonna use it? I don't like that. Maybe Steve doesn't get good OP. But he should have some combo that gives him better OP, I guess. Oh, no, good. He's never used that, so that was a good option.
Round three.
I wanted to check him with that back two. Oh, good. Oh, no, I hate that one. Oops.
Oh,
It's like, because D players trust so much in this using, like, abusing the jab string, you get great mileage out of the rage. Right? Minus 10, so you can punish it. And then just be a little bit hard if you if you're not waiting. Good punish. So weird, it looks like it's over, but it's not. Really annoying. I think he was late there, because if it does it immediately, it beats my follow-up. So he was just late. Savage Yay, thank you for following, man. FF4 and Wild Running 3. Yeah, that might be a good idea actually, because it's not really pushing the keep up buttons that hard, I think. This guy is more about the timing. But otherwise, Wild Running 3 can be really dangerous against Round Steve because one. He likes keep up buttons.
Fight.
Yeah. Oh shit! Good back one. Oh, I broke that. 1+2, I pressed it.
Round 2. Fight.
Ah, and then he does it. Good. Ah, back. Ooh, that was good. That was good. That was really good. I didn't even know the throw Round could come three. Out like that.
Fight.
That's the big change in this matchup. Like before, Kazuya could launch a lot of the lows with quick distance, and Steve couldn't punish the roll decently. So those two changes, like, they changed this very bad matchup for Kazuya. Well, before it was all right.
Round 4. Fight.
Oh. Oh, I tried to block it.
KO. You win.
Kickb. Thanks for following. That combo at the wall which dropped, because of the angle, I was actually thinking maybe I should just not do the last part. And then I was like, fuck it, and I did it. And it fucked up, but we managed to pull it out. Pull it off. That's good. This guy is really good defense, in my opinion. Really good pussies.
Round one.
Really good timing on his keep out.
Fight.
KO. One time you block, the next one you press button.
Fight.
I saw that last time.
Round three. Fight.
Oops. That was big to think. Locked her up. He's ready for the nose now.
You win.
Good, good.
Get ready for the next battle.
Fortuna, I'm glad you like it, man. Olo Man Metal is now following. Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Round one. Fight.
Lacey's not blocking the screen. Woo! Oh. That was a crazy
two.
Float into a resplat from my screen.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Damn, I could have crouched that. Seems very hard.
Fight.
good.
Like law, you know. Flashing. Yeah.
Fight.
Like before, I could launch that, but they changed it. That helps see a lot. Good punish. So he likes to do back one after my Y standing four on block. After I hit that big jab
round one
block, he likes to fight. Float it when I do the roll. That's punishable. Oh, oh. Low when you block it.
Round two. Fight.
What if that was a punish? Or if you tried it? That's why we're running 3 is dangerous now. Fussy, low parrying to block, but I was just like, fight. Just too late. Oh. Whoa, too late? It is too late. Kill.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, I can't see that. You can abuse it however you want. I tried to roll, I must have missed that. Probably got.
Hey, you wanna try
hell sweep or crouch dash 3. Let's see if I can see. No, I couldn't see. Or it was just like the first frame of the roll. Because like nothing high crushes in the first frames. But the roll is really quick though.
It's really quick.
Round one. Fight.
Whoa, how's that not a whiff punish? What the hell, man?
K-O.
That was insane.
Round two. Fight.
Good. Damn, so it's completely safe. Yeah, I can do that. At least that's the point. Oh, fuck. That's not supposed to be possible. Yeah, you can't do that. So I must have been just a little bit slow. I thought I committed, but I guess not.
KO. Round three. Fight.
Did the down back three to the down four. Then I try the roll. Good.
KO.
Good bait.
Round four. Fight.
Damn, I tried to block it. Can't punish it. It's a problem with Kazuya, man. I can't launch that. Even on whip. Can't launch that at all. So if he does that low and it whips, I can't launch it. There's no way. I gotta punish it with back three. I think that's my best punish.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, got him.
Round two. Fight.
Crap. That was my fucking break.
Oh my god, how? making full screen back one.
Time up.
So the first one I fucked up. It was supposed to be a hell sweep, but I missed it. So I had no time.
Fight.
I was sure he was gonna push a button. Didn't even see,
round
man.
Four. Fuck. Fight.
I didn't trust my setup, and I messed up my punish on the weird jumping punch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yo, bruv, is that the AOTP logo I see? Yes, it is.
Of course. I don't know where you see it, but...
Oh, in-game?
Yes.
It's from Steam, my Steam logo.
Round one. Fight.
One, two.
Let's try a new one. Run.
Good.
Oh shit.
Oh, it does. Fuck. You need to do down 42.
Ooh, that jab was slick though.
Oh, round two.
High crush things round with Steve. So it's down 4-2, it's trusted, so it's really hard to those situations. Oh, I broke that.
KO. It's a good damage combo.
You lose.
Hey, you. You want to try makeup?
You want to try me, Gup?
Get ready for the next battle.
Who would win, though? Mayweather or Steve? That's a good one.
Round one. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh, that was the one. I think that's punishable. Crap. Oh crap.
KO.
He never crouches the regular string. Round no two. Use. Not doing anything else. Got him. Finally. Oh shit, he always does the same thing.
KO.
Then we can bait that.
Final round. Fight.
Oh crap. Really hard to get in with Kazuya.
Hey, you. You wanna try me, Gub?
Steve would beat him to a pulp. Think so? Dudley will win by crab punch in the third round. What the fuck is crab punch? They have the same weight class, are you sure? Have you seen Dudley? In First Strike, he's so buff. Steve's like super lean if you compare him to Dudley. Man. crap. Oh crap.
KO. Round two.
Oh.
Fight.
I don't know. How would I know that? What? I play games, I don't look up stuff like that. Yeah, it was. Crap, I bet it wasn't on purpose either. Fuck. Ugh.
Hey, you.
Crew.
You wanna try me, Gub?
Crew Voy.
Get ready what? For the next.
How is everyone? I'm good, thanks. Ugh. Getting so hot, even though I have the fan on.
Round one. Fight.
Oh crap, that's so good. Oh, that damage is huge.
Round
get the
two.
Low wall hit on the rage drive.
Fight.
Oh, crap. Got him. Whoa. Oh crap. Oh what? Oh.
Round
what was
three.
That?
Fight.
Wow, that hit was so
KO. Round four. Fight.
Yeah.
All good.
You can't back that at that one. That was my favorite. Oh, range.
Good KO.
So he waits for that sometimes, so we can do some stuff. Let's try it. Oh, good step. Oh crap. Fucked up my electric.
Get ready for the next battle.
Well, it's a good sentiment. Like, it's a good tip. I'm just not sure what's gonna happen if I do that.
Fight.
That's not a lot of fun, right? Good. Yeah, I count it though, but maybe you don't get that in this way.
Okay.
So I tried to play it a little bit more patiently, like Shell Gun TV said. So maybe it worked.
Get ready for the next battle.
Koki84, are you going to play other Mishimas by the time? I saw you playing Heihachi a few times in Kazuya. I'm interested in your other chars. Well, I don't have many other chars characters. Like, I only have Kazuya and Heihachi pretty much. I mean, I can play Devlin, and I'm not that good though.
Fight.
It can't be a string, it must be some flicker stuff.
Fight.
Wow, how did he avoid that even though I stepped? That was crazy.
Parry, man.
KO.
What was up with his sound then?
That was some man.
Hollywood slow-mo stuff.
Oops. KO.
You I think roll after getting hit by Wildman is decent. Shellgun TV, yeah man, you're definitely right.
Fight.
Third one, then you can hit. No problem.
Round four. Fight.
Good block. Good.
Damn, that combo!
Final round. Fight.
Crash. Oh, good.
He says, last one, I'm hungry. Then he does like a winky smiley. I don't know what that means, man.
But I guess he's leaving.
Round I like that one. He uses the original customize. It's the... Oh, what?
Gotta be so patient.
Yeah, good choice.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah. Oh crap. Ah. So I guess this guy's leaving. That's too bad. So we gotta find someone else to play.